I've moved out of NAU, and today we're going to have a supai, which is an amazing waterfall. You were after nothing I could give more. Have you ever wondered what it could be like when I was there? I think we might have found it. There's nothing there, so now you're better. It is 7 a.m. Just woken up, gonna have a supai. So tired. My legs are so sore. Last night we did sneak out to see the Milky Way. It was amazing. I couldn't get any video, it was too dark. If you head to my Instagram, you can see the stars we saw last night were unbelievable. Time to set off, we're going to explore all the other waterfalls now. Doing a vlog bit, innit?
Hello!
So it's a scorching hot day in Arizona. It's nice to be walking next to the river though, because it's just always a sense that we're going to get cooled off and refreshed. Whereas yesterday, just walking through the desert, going further down and down, that was hard. This is much more doable, and also we don't have those bloody backpacks again, which is a big relief. But everyone has mentioned that they're just dreading tomorrow. We've got to do the uphill version of yesterday with the backpacks. My only solace comes from the thought that there'll be less food to carry. That's it. Everyone keeps talking about how there's nothing to look forward to on the way up, but you know, a proper bed, pizza, that sort of thing. That keeps me going. That feels wrong.
In the sneakers?
Yeah. Is this the normal route?
Yeah.
Oh god. Oh. That goes down fast. I'm not broke. That's what me. As you can probably tell, the sky's gone a bit grey, which is concerning for a few reasons. Mostly because we don't want rain. The biggest reason for that is that we don't want flash floods. And as we've just been told, which I didn't know, if you smell earthiness, that is the sign of flash flood coming, which is worrying, because if you can smell it, the only thing you can do is get as high up as possible.
as quick as you can.
As quick as you can, yeah.
And just hope for the best.
The second reason for not wanting rain is that if it does rain just lightly, it ruins the blues of the water here. They just go brown with the silt that's around here, which is kind of sucky. And then the third reason is that it's cold and miserable. Other than that, it's all going well. So we just have to hope that these clouds will blow over. Wow. This is such a good final adventure to be having in Arizona, because a lot of people that live in Arizona like to promote the fact that it's not just desert. Like, if I say Arizona, most people think cacti and desert, whereas I've been in Flagstaff all year with mountains and snow and pine trees. Havasupai is the hidden gem. This is the oasis in the desert, and we are in the Grand Canyon right now, which is what Arizona is known for, but no one expects this. So to see this as my last real adventure in Arizona is awesome. It's so, so cool. Have you ever wondered what it could be like when I was standing back on my feet? There's nothing there, it's nothing better. We've only bloody made it to the top. Wow, what a day. Wow. We left camp at about 6:30. That was killer. That last bit. How are you guys feeling?
Awesome.
Woo! Coming out of the bathroom, man.
Yay!
Woo!
Woo-hoo! Now you don't have to walk anywhere apart from to the van.
Oh, what? Good job. Oh man.
Oh, wow.
Hey.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Finally.
It got better. Oh my god. We made it. We're alive. We at the top.
Oh, yeah.
It's not happening.
How are you two feeling?
We're gonna sleep for 7 days now.
Seven.
This is the only footage I'm gonna use.
Woo!
Yeah.